Hello guys, it's me Maris and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for today's video, I'm going to unbox the gift that I bought for myself. So this is a loot bag worth 2,500 to 3,000 pesos yung worth ng laman niya sa loob, guys. Pero nakuha ko lang siya for only 1,000 pesos. So if curious ka kung anong mga skincare products and makeup products yon, please keep on watching. You all know guys, nag-birthday po ako last September. Ayan. So at dahil dyan, since we work hard naman ano, so I think deserve ko naman po na bumili ng mga bagay para sa aking sarili, no. Medyo pinag-isipan ko din to kasi alam niyo naman mga loves, it's the time of pandemic, no. So dapat mga pinag-iisipan natin yung mga purchases natin. But I'm just so happy na nakabili ako kahit minsanan lang. So papakita ko na siya sa inyo, guys. As you can see on the box, nakalagay Beauty Junkie. Ayan, if you're curious kung saan ko siya nakuha, no. So I bought this. This is actually a VIP bag. So I'm one of the very important beshies. Ayan, actually part of the Beauty Junkie group. And I'm following the Beauty Junkie like, I can't remember. Siguro mga 2 years ago ganyan. 2 years ago or 2 to 3 years ago. I'm not quite sure. Pero this one, the Beauty Junkie is also known as Miss Martha Santa Barbara. So, siya po ang the Beauty Junkie and she's one of the top beauty bloggers here in the Philippines. And of course, meron siyang group, the Beauty Junkie Unite. I'm actually part of it as well. And then, every year, tuwing kanyang anniversary, and this year is the 12th mega anniversary ng The Beauty Junkie. So, every year kasi, as far as I can remember, there are loot bags talaga na she's giving away. So, last year, dapat kukuha na ako. Kaso, since alam nyo na, pandemic, hindi ako bumili ng mga makeup. This year, sabi ko na kung hindi ko na palalampasin. So, ito yun, guys. So, this is randomly given, no? Hindi mo talaga alam kung anong makukuha mo. But rest assured that the contents of it are worth 2,500 to 3,000. But since you're a beshi, there are 150 slots available for this year. And nung nag-open yung slot, nagmadali po talaga tayo. Ninja moves. That's why nakakuha tayo ng isang slot. So, the slot, one slot is cost 1,000 pesos plus shipping fee. But then, you'll get a lot of goodies inside the bag. And the most important is that you'll be helping a charity. So, this year, dalawang charity po ang natulungan ni Miss Martha Santa Barbara from the sold na beauty bags. So, ang dami niyang sponsors as in for this year. So, marami. Merong The Body Shop, may Moringa, Zenses, ano pa, Pink Sugar, Wet n Wild, what else? Belle de Jour Planners, ayan. So, ano pa, Ever Bilena, ayan. So, I'll show you guys what I receive. So, ito siya. Medyo na-yupi lang yung bag because of the, you know, yung pag-ship niya, ganyan. So, medyo yupi siya. Pero maganda naman yung bag. I think mukha naman siyang matibay kahit medyo lukot-lukot na. And then, inside, I received this first. This is the Lumine Guapa. Guava plus papaya. Ayan. Guava plus papaya soap. So, this one is a face and body soap for a smoother and brighter complexion. So, this one, I think bago lang to sa market, guys. Kasi parang hindi ko pa to nakita. Ayan. I'm not so sure magkano siya. So, this one. But I got 6 of this. Ayan. So, ayan siya, guys. I've got 6 of this. And ganito yung itsura niya, guys. Ayan. So, I have 6 of the papaya soap. And the next item that I got is this one. The Zenses Room and linen spray. And this one is in fresh bamboo. Okay, so let's smell this one. Hindi ko pa siya natatry, guys, but let's spray. Ang bango! Parang amoy mga spa, yung amoy hotel, ganyan. So, ito yun. So, I'm glad nakasama to sa beauty bag ko. Next is this one. The Belle de Jour Power Planner Notebook. Ayan. So, alam nyo ba, si Belle de Jour, matagal ko nang gustong bumili ng planner sa kanila. De Jour, maganda yung kanyang mga notebooks and planners. And this one is a notebook na may grid din naman siya, guys. Ayan. So, you can write down your schedule for the day, your budget for the week, ganyan. So, yung mga things to do, mga things to buy, ganyan. So, all your, ano pa, mga accomplishments for the week. Pwede mo din sulat yun, parang diary lang, ganyan. Pwede mo ilagay yung mga ano mo, reflections, ganyan. Reflections. Ayan, so yan. I'm happy I have the Belle de Jour planner on my beauty bag. And of course, mawawala ba yung beauty, pang beauty sa beauty bag, diba? So this one is the Wet n Wild box that I received from that beauty bag. Ayan, guys. So I have this one and nako, promise, ang ganda na ng mga laman nito. First, I have the Wet n Wild highlighting powder and this is in Precious Petals. So, first time natin siyang bubuksan today. Okay, subuksan natin. Wow! Nice! Super nice! And then... Wow! Did you see it? Wait. I'll put na lang on that my cheeks today. And on my nose. Para makita nyo sa camera. Ayan. I'm gonna put it now. Okay. So, this one is Mega Glow Highlighting Powder. Precious Petals is the shade. It's cruelty free. Ayan. So nice. So, I'm so happy I got this one. Alam nyo ba, I checked this one and it's 400... This is 499 pesos. So, ayan. So, this one I checked 175. And this one is 499. So, I think naka-sale to ngayon sa Shopee. But, syempre, pinag-usapan natin yung talagang regular price. And this is 499 pesos. Ito, this one, the notebook. So, usually, let's say, hindi ko sure kung magkano yung notebook ng Belle de Jour. But, siguro lagyan natin siya as 100 pesos. Ayun. Not sure. And this one, sabihin mo ng, wait, kasi this is 6 pieces and I don't know how much ang isa. Kasi kahit sinearch ko siya online, I can't find kung magkano ang isa nito. So, maybe just a roughly estimate. Sige, I'll try to say 500 siguro. 500 yung 6. Ayan. So, hindi na siguro masama yung estimate ko. So, we have 500, 100, 179, and 499. Oh, kayo na maggawa ng math. Nakakamagkano na tayo. Okay, so next is... Ayan, this one. This is maganda. Nakalagay siya sa pouch ng Wet n Wild. Ayan. But these are metallic eyeshadows from Wet n Wild. So, this one, I've checked this one... it cost 499 pesos. Yung medyo malaki nito. This one are just, I think these are just sample sizes that were given as a PR kit. But definitely, this is still worth something, guys. No, kasi kung yung ganun, medyo malaki niya is 499. So, I bet, diba? This in the shade Cashmere Love. Ayan. So, ganito siya. Ayan. Ganyan siya, guys. So, let's swatch this. Ayan. This is Cashmere Love. Nice. The next one is Emerald Gaze. So I think may mapagka-green ito. Okay. The next shade is Gunmetal. Ooh, it's like blue. Yeah. Blue. And the last shade is Shells and Whistles. Wow, ang ganda ng shade nito. Parang may pagka-gold. Parang pinkish gold, guys. Ayan. Okay, so I can definitely use this one siguro. Itong this one. Itong may pagka-pink and gold sa lids. And then, of course, we have other lipsticks pa. Unahin natin itong si Wet n Wild Mega Last Liquid Lipstick. Ayan. So, this one is in the shade Missy and Fierce. And I've looked up this one. Ayan. And this is 499 pesos as well as this one. This one is in Rebel Rose. Ayan. 499 pesos each. O, diba? So, I think lagpas na tayo ng 2,000, ano? So, I really got the value of what I bought. Kasi 1,000 ko lang nakuha to and yet marami pa pong lipstick sa loob. I still have two inside. So, ayan. Okay, let's watch this. This is in the shade Missy and Fierce. Ooh. Ang ganda ng dupot applicator niya, guys. And this is what it looks like in shade niya. It's really red. And then the next shade is Rebel Rose. Rebel Rose. Oy! Gusto ko to. Parang mauve pink. Tama ba? Ayan. So, I think this is something that I can definitely use sa everyday live. Dalawa pa tayo here. And this one is the Wet n Wild Bullet Lipsticks. Ayan. So, this one is in Bear It All and this one is Spiked with Rum. So, I think I'm going to not open na lang this one kasi I'm and I'm really happy with the beauty bag that I received. So actually, if you're curious with the other products na available doon, parang I think yung iba naka-receive ng Moringa, Moringa shampoo with Wet n Wild lipsticks, yung iba yung Strip It, Pink Sugar na eyeshadow, Ever Belena, makeups, yung iba yung ang gusto ko talaga makuha, guys, yung Park Soju na cushion ni BYS. Kasi talagang maganda siya. Tapos, alam mo na, opa. So, but, it's okay if I did not get that bag naman. Okay lang naman sa akin kasi maganda naman yung mga nakuha. If you guys wanted more videos like this, please write down your request on the comment section. If you have video requests, guys, huwag mahihiyang mag-comment din, okay? And if you enjoyed this video, please give me a thumbs up. And if hindi ka pa naka-subscribe sa akin, Mars loves, subscribe ka na and hit that notification bell para ikaw ay notified.